स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम वंस अगेन. इन लास्ट वीडियो रिलेटेड टू द चैप्टर ऑफ कोरिलेशन, वी हैव डिस्कस व्हाट इज कोरिलेशन एंड हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ द कोरिलेशन इज ओवर देयर. वी हैव डिस्कस व्हाट इज पॉजिटिव कोरिलेशन, व्हाट इज नेगेटिव कोरिलेशन, व्हाट इज लीनियर और कर्वेनियर कोरिलेशन एंड व्हाट इज द डिग्री ऑफ कोरिलेशन. ऑल्सो वी हैव डिस्कस लाइक हाई डिग्री कोरिलेशन, मॉडरेट डिग्री कोरिलेशन, लोअर डिग्री कोरिलेशन. एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो डिस्कस the methods to measuring the correlation. In today video we will discuss one method that is not so important, only to having the knowledge of this, that this method also lies to calculate the correlation is over there. That is called dot diagram method or scatter diagram method is over there. With the help of this method, we want to know the correlationship, see plotting the dot on a graph of a series, we will having seeing the correlation, how much the quantity of the correlation is over there. So scatter diagram, perfect positive correlation. Suppose if we are getting, we are plotting x series 1 2 3 4 5, suppose x series is 2 4 6 8 10 and y series is also 2 4 6 8 10, so then our plot will be here. So we will say it's a perfect positive correlation. The graph is positive and the dot of x and dot of y are equal. We will say it's a perfect correlation, perfect positive correlation is over there. Okay. So with the help of the dot, if you are calculating the correlation, that is called dot correlation. This method is not so important as far as the examination point of view is concerned, so we will not having so much attention on this. If we get both dots, x series dot here and y series also having same, we will say perfect negative correlation, that minus 1 correlation is over there. So seeing the dot, we are calculating the value of correlation where the correlation is over there. So this is perfect negative because x and y plot are equal. Suppose x series have these dots and y series also having equal these dots, we will say positive correlation. This type we will say that is limited positive correlation is over there. Limited positive correlation is over there. If the dots are in such kind of the way that x series plotting here, y series may be also plotting, so we will say it's a limited negative correlation. So, or if we plot x or y series and we can't get anything here, so the points of x and y, the dots are like this, we will say it's absence of correlation, zero correlation. So for with the help of the scatter diagram also we can having the correlation. First we have 5 figures, 1, 2, 3, 4th and 5th. First one, x series and y series both are same. So we will say plus 1 positive correlation. If x and y plot both are in negative direction, we will say minus 1 negative correlation. If x series dot like this and y series also dot like this, so we will limited positive. If x series dot are like this and y series also having some kind of the dot, limited negative. But x series and y series dot not showing any relationship, we will say it's a zero correlation. So this is called a scatter diagram method. I am not expending too much time on this method because this is not important as a point of view, just to know that this method also lies to calculate correlation. I have discussed here. Thank you.